Karen Deitemeyer. Let me tell you about Karen Deitemeyer.
She is one of the Energizer bunnies of the COPD world.
And Karen is the one that introduced me to advocacy work and got me hooked up with the COPD Foundation. So for that, I really thank Karen. Thanks, Karen. You're a gem.
And she is knowledgeable, fun, active, wears her oxygen, and just keeps going.
Karen is the one who is, she's the workhorse.
Karen is just an excellent person, excellent advocate, and I think the COPD Foundation is very, very lucky to have her in their court.
If anybody deserves an award, it's Karen, and I'm really delighted that she's getting it.
Hi, Karen. I am so proud of you and so delighted that you are getting this award this evening. I can't think of anyone more deserving, more generous, and the best friend anyone could have. Congratulations, my dear.
Karen, I love you, babe. You're wonderful.
Karen, I am so proud of you. You have been such a champion and so tireless. Thank you for all you are and all you do, and we love you, dear.